I'd like to, it's been a couple of weeks since I've done a song, and I was just kind of in a mood today, I guess, to sing a song since I played at church this morning and had a really good time. But my friend Lisa Campbell asked me a few weeks ago if I'd do this song, and she and Eric, her husband, are so nice, such good friends of mine, and they said that they thought that maybe I could sing this song, and she texted me and I said, well, yeah, I'll do it for you. And that's been a few weeks ago. But I remember hearing this song when I was a little kid and riding around. This song came out in, I believe, about 1980. And I was not very old. I was 6 years old, I believe. But it's funny how music memories stick with me a long time. And music can really take you places. I believe that one of God's greatest gifts to mankind is music. And music's what we praise Him with, and just shares love and just good things and happiness. And this song's kind of like that. But anyway, we had an 8-track player, I think, in our Jeep when I was a kid, and we would ride around. It seemed like I remember having the best of Don Williams or Don Williams' greatest hits or something like that. But this song was on there. So I'll do this for my friend Lisa. Hope you like it, and hope I can do it justice for you. But it's just a great song.
When I was a kid, Uncle Remus would put me to bed with a picture of Stonewall Jackson above my head. Then Daddy'd come in, this little man with gin on his breath and a Bible in his hands. He'd talk about honor and things I should know. They stagger a little as he went out the door. I can still hear the soft southern winds in the live oak trees. And those Williams boys, they still mean a lot to me. Hank in Tennessee, I guess we're all gonna be what we're gonna be. So what'll you do with good old boys like me? Nothing makes a sound like the wind does, but you ain't afraid if you're washed in the blood like I was. The smell of Cape Jasmine through the window screen, John R. and the Wolfman kept me company. By the light of the radio by my bed, with Thomas Wolfe whispering, I can still hear the soft southern winds in the live oak trees. And those Williams boys, they still mean a lot to me. Hank in Tennessee, I guess we're all gonna be what we're gonna be. So what'll you do with good old up on bourbon and speed, that I was smarter than most and I could choose. I learned to talk like the man on the 6 o'clock news. When I was 18, Lord, I hit the road, but it really doesn't matter how far I go, 'cause I can still hear the soft southern winds in the live oak. Those Williams boys, they still mean a lot to me. Hank in Tennessee, I guess we're all gonna be what we're gonna be. So what do you do with good old boys like me? I can still hear the soft southern winds in the live oak trees. And those Williams boys, they still mean a lot to me. Hank in Tennessee, but yes, we're all gonna be. With good old boys like me. Yeah, what do you do with good old boys like me?
Goes out to my mom, too. She loves Don Williams.